Hello, Kids Far. Do you know where we are at? Do you recognize this? This is the Statue of Liberty. The Statue of Liberty. There is a big celebration in the USA every year. They celebrate the Independence Day. That's right. Tem algumas songs, some music that are very popular on this day. Essas são algumas dessas songs. Essa foi a celebration da Independence Day in the USA desse ano, em 2020. Então, people are distanced from each other. Tem bem menos people. They are very distant. This was in the 4th of July. E sempre tem fireworks. Pra gente, é sempre no New Year's Eve. Lá eles têm sempre fireworks em New Year's Eve. E no Independence Day in July também. Todo ano, it's a tradition. Independence Day in the USA acontece em July, in the 4th of July. When is Independence Day in Brazil? It's in September. Yes, September, in the 7th of September. On page 92, we have a calendar. Take a look at the calendar. All the 12 months in the year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July. July is Una's birthday. August, September, October, November, and December, com C, December. O Zach perguntou para Una, when is your birthday? Aí ela respondeu, my birthday is in July. Já tá aqui, Una's birthday. Agora vamos pensar em outras pessoas. A gente vai colocar o meu birthday, teacher's birthday, o birthday do nosso best friend, o birthday da nossa mom, do nosso dad, e your birthday. My birthday is in November. My birthday is in November. Então, my birthday is in November. When is your birthday? Is your birthday in January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November ou December? Complete o calendar de vocês. On page 93, let's look at a family.
They're cute. They're really small.
Thanks. They were born in February.
Were they born in a hospital?
Yes, they were. Were you born in a hospital too?
No, I wasn't. I was born at home.
And I was born in a jungle.
They were born in February. The babies were born in a hospital. Já o Zach, no. Zach was born at home. Yes, ele nasceu na house dele. He was born at home. And Una, of course, she was born in a jungle. Como a gente está falando de quando eles nasceram? Quando os babies nasceram? When were the babies born? The babies born. They were born in February. Então, para I, you and they, vamos dar uma olhada no dialogue, in the conversation and complete. Fazer o circle, se é was ou were. I was born, aqui o Zach diz, I was born at home. You were born. Porque essa mom, ela pergunta, were you born? Então, na question a gente troca, were you? Na resposta, you were. Por último, they were born. A mom até respondeu aqui, yes, they were. Were the babies born in August? In August, yes or no? No, they were born in February. Were they born in February? Yes, yes, they were. Were they born in a hospital? Were you born in a hospital or at home? I was born in a hospital. E eu não me lembro, mas a minha mom, my dad, eles falam que eu tinha muito, que eu estava sempre scared of everything. Babies are like this. Agora o Zach e a Una, they don't look scared. They look very happy. Let's go to page 96 and see all these different emotions. There is happy, sad, tired. Quando a gente faz um monte de coisa, depois da aula de physical education, acabou physical education, a gente tá tired, bored. No Sunday, chega Sunday, não tem nada pra fazer, nada que a gente queira fazer, a gente fica lá, olhando pra parede, bored. 5, excited. Ooh, excited. 6, scared. Tum, tum, tum. Scared. 7, mad. Mad. Very, very angry. Quasi furious. Furious. Mad. All right. In activity 3, let's listen and complete. Quais são as options para a gente complete? As emotions, os feelings, aqui da activity number 1. Okay? Listen and complete.
In your dreams.
Last night in your dreams, were you big? Were you small? Were you excited? Were you bored? Last night in your dreams. Last night in your dreams. Happy? Were you sad? Were you tired? Were you mad?
Ok, se precisa, vocês podem voltar ao vídeo para escutar a ação de novo and complete. Now? The correction. Were you excited? Were you bored? Were you sad? Were you mad? On page 97, Zach and Una, they are looking at old photographs. Old photographs.
Look at my grandparents. They were pilots. They were at an airport.
Look, Zach. You were very small. You weren't very happy.
All right. Now, they were or they weren't sad. A gente está falando de now. Todas essas frases, ó. They were pilots. They were at an airport. You were very small. You weren't very happy. A gente está falando de now, the present, this moment, or yesterday, in the past. Well, 1974, 2010, faz bastante tempo. Então, yesterday, in the past. They were or they weren't. You are or you aren't. Tired, tell us about now, in the moment. Então, eu posso falar. You are kids for. You are kids for, in the moment. You were kids three. You were kids three. Look at activity one, the dialogue between Zach and Una. And let's circle the correct words. Affirmative or negative. In 1974, Zach's grandparents were or weren't at an airport? They were. Complete, please. Here it is. Zach's grandparents were. Zach's grandparents weren't teachers. No, they were pilots. Zach was small. Zach was small. And Zach was young. See you in the next country.